On this Valentine's Day, the Illinois State Redbirds are away from home, hoping to break the hearts of the Indiana State Sycamores, who are 10-2 at home this year. It's ISU against ISU in the Valley next on Comcast Sportsnet. We are inside the Holman Center in Terre Haute, Indiana for a matchup of the Valley's ISUs, the visiting Illinois State Redbirds at 16-10 against the Indiana State Sycamores at 15-11. Hi, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day. Welcome to Illinois State Basketball here on Comcast Sportsnet Chicago. Kurt Pegler alongside Bob Morris with you. The Redbirds have struggled on the road in the Valley. No secret there, Bob. They haven't won in better than a month away from home in the league. Looking to change that tonight.
Well, that's true. It's been a struggle finding the win column for the Redbirds on the road. There's no doubt. 1-7, they got to do better tonight in order to break that.
And now John Wilkins hurt his ankle in our last telecast on Saturday night at Northern Iowa. He is ready to play tonight, and that's good news for the Redbirds. They need him.
Here's the replay of that ankle rolled. Oh, that hurts just to watch. But he's ready to bounce back tonight. He's young. He's strong. His recovery time's a lot quicker than yours and mine, Kurt. As you see there, in the last contest against the Sycamores, Wilkins went for 13 points, 11 rebounds. He does that type of performance tonight, it's going to carry the Redbirds a long ways to finding victory on the road.
The Sycamores are led by Jake Odom, and what a fun player he is to watch.
Oh, he is their glue, no question about it. We see his stats there on the screen. He is the only one of three players in the nation at the Division I level that plays at the clip of 10, over 10 points a game, over 5 rebounds a game, and over 5 assists per contest. He is a quality player, and as he goes, typically the Sycamores go.
The Redbirds haven't won in this building since Valentine's Day 2007. Jackie Carmichael and company try to change that tonight. Stay tuned. Redbirds and Sycamores up next on Comcast Sportsnet. It's not like they stunk up the joint and you got benched.
Yeah, no kidding. And there's no mention in it of it about anything in notes or anything.
Number one, Tyler Green.
Here we go, one time, here we go.
Thank you. shooting two.
Two fellas. What's that, son?
Thank you.
You want to dance? It all starts March Madness.
Come on, fly, fly! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Owen Kelly.